gets out of play off Bob Berry. 15-28 to play in the first. There's still no score in the game.
Well, when you have a man that already this year has scored 57 goals for you, no wonder so much of your thoughts on your hockey club are that of offense. It's so often that's the case. However your leadership is on your hockey club, that's exactly the style of game that you're going to play.
He's suffering that Sports Illustrated jinx, though. He appeared on the cover, and in the five games since, he's only got 9 points, which for mere mortals is a great five games, but not for him.
Now, there was a course of 10 games this season when Mario Lemieux actually had 45 points. Is that incredible?
That's scary. He and Wayne are the only guys who can speak matter-of-factly about 8-point games.
Will they ever score 100 in 1 year?